I was sitting in my house one day and I was watching a fishing show on TV. And I was thinking to myself, man, I would love to just be able to do that. I'd love to be able to be on TV doing a fishing show. And not only that, I'd love to be able to like teach people how to fish. So I started trying to like devise this plan in my head on how to do this. And so I went to one of my buddies and I said, hey dude, I want to build a fishing website. I want to call it Fishing Addicts Northwest. And I want to basically just use this website to teach and get other people into fishing. And you know, the reason for that was just my passion for it. Like I just saw like the look you see on someone's face when they catch their first steelhead, or the when they see like a bass explode on top water, is the same look and feeling I get like still now to this day. I like, you just, you never lose that feeling. And so being able to teach and get other people to be excited about that is a really big passion of mine. The name Addicted, you know, the where the, you know, the Fishing Addicts Northwest comes into play. You know, this is a little bit of a story that I haven't told to many people, and I probably should, but it's just not something that, it's hard. It's hard to tell. I grew up in a, you know, a different scenario than most normal kids would. I was in and out of foster care pretty much my whole life, from the time I was a baby all the way until I was 12, when I was finally just basically taken away from my parents forever. And my parents struggled with heroin addiction to the point where it eventually killed them. It eventually killed my brother. And, you know, some other people in my family also have struggled with these issues. And so I never did. I don't know why. And to me, I think I truly, truly believe that fishing was the reason that I never. Fishing just controlled everything I did. It controlled my thoughts. It controlled my, every time I woke up, that's what I was thinking about, was fishing. And so that's where Addicted comes from. That's where Fishing Addicts comes from, is it's this healthy thing. It's a healthy choice instead of this path that, you know, my family chose. And I've brought, you know, this group like my own little mini family, I guess you could say. You know, I didn't have a family, and now I have these brothers and that are like my family now, that I get to spend time with, and I get to hang out with and fish with and create memories with. And that's really what, you know, that's really what inspires me when it comes to just fishing in general. You know, the inspiration of family, the inspiration of education and teaching anglers new things about fishing, and teaching anglers the sport of fishing in general, and getting kids into fishing. And you know, my daughter Haley and my wife, that's one of the things that I love as well, is she always supports my fishing addiction, because she sees the smile on Haley's face, and she sees the smile on my face, and she sees the happiness that fishing brings to people, and she's always supported that. So that's a little bit of the backstory of Addicted, and hopefully it will inspire all you guys out there to tell some of your stories coming up in tough times, because a lot of people out there, they need to hear it.